nature. Breathe in the beauty of the earth. Let her goodness fill you. Teach your sons and your daughters.